Hello guys, I'm Travel Insect. And today, my destination is the new water world in the town, in Jasola, Kalindi Kunj. The Atlantic water world. Let's get inside and see what's new in there and what the fun places and the fun rides they have installed here. This is the ticketing area here. Single entry is of 750 rupees and couple entry is for 1300. It's quite cheap. Let's buy a ticket and get inside. I have purchased the tickets and got the band there. Now it's time to go to the locker room and submit our bags and buy the costumes for the water world. When you enter in the Atlantic world, the first thing you find is the locker room where you submit your bags and get the costumes. The costumes can cost you from 100 rupees. So we have got our locker numbers and I'm going into the lockers to submit my bags and change. Meet you on the other side of the water world. So we are in the water park and it is nice. It is smaller than other water parks available near this in NCR, in Noida, in Gurgaon. It is smaller, but it is fun. It is new. If you are hungry, don't worry, food is also available here. We have ordered food. It's expensive, but you can manage it as you have come so far to enjoy. So, enjoy. These are some of the attractions this water park has. So finally I'm done with all the rides and all the fun here. It was all entertaining and exciting. They had some, I guess, two new rides that are unique here. The tornado one, the orange one that you can see. It's really amazing. You should come here and try it. You should come here once and try this water park. It recently opened here in Jasola in Kalindi Kunj near Yamuna. It's worth the price. In fact, it's more than worth of it. You should come. that's all for now, and you can subscribe my channel Travel Insect for more videos and more travel vlogs. Thank you.